Hello everybody, Pwn Train here. Welcome back. And we're all healed up. I got another... I got something. We found the monster. It looks ugly as hell, and it has an arm that chopped up these people's heads. What? What? Hello? Anyway, I believe we are done in this section over there. What's over here? Oh yeah, the room full of nothing. Because I can't open this. I believe we can just close this because I believe we're done around here. Maybe. Saving again. Do I have to just put it here? Hey, still there. I don't know what I got, but I don't think I need it over here, so I can just close that door. I'll just, I guess, go to the next one. Oh, that was a healing right there. Wow. Damn it.
Johan Ross was found dead on the climber this morning. The ARC team went down a couple of days ago, but I see no reason to suspect them playing a part in his death. The climber can't be operated from the abyss, so there was a scheduled retrieval. The climber returned with only the lifeless body of Alpha member Johan Ross. No traces of the ARC team.
Something happened down there.
It should be in the body inside containment. I'll follow up with whatever they find. Delenda S. The WoW has been getting more aggressive.
The neighbors upstairs being loud.
Ironically, the dead Dr. Johan Ross would be the perfect person to ask why the WoW is making such a big buzz about his passing. After all, the WoW isn't supposed to want anything. And definitely not to mourn people. The system overload affects the staff considerably. Headaches, loss of sleep, unwarranted stress.
Oh no.
It seems to be getting worse.
I think it gained
some advice so you can get
intelligence.
Denetha Est.
I think the WoW is a person now.
About to explode. Every other person walks around with nosebleeds, and the rest keep wiping stains of blood from their eyes to keep them from overflowing. That's to do with the WoW trying to free Ross somehow, for sure. At this point, I wouldn't be surprised if the body just got up and left. Rally Herber, our dispatcher, has been snooping around asking questions she shouldn't. She says she's going out into the abyss to find Alpha. I can't bring myself to stop her.
Oh. So is it that thing downstairs is Ross? That keeps popping up and in and out? Or thing over there is Ross? I don't know. But the way she made it sound, it's like Ross was... I guess Ross is the thing downstairs. Whatever pops at him. Is it me or those cracks? Ooh, those cracks weren't there before. I think he's trying to get out. Ross, please stay in there. You got one monster to deal with. Another Healy spot. Close that just in case.
Strasky, are you there?
I hear you, Herbie. What's up?
Just wanted to check in. I have to go do something. I might not be around for a few days, okay?
Rally Herbie leaving the listening post? Must be important.
It is, Strask. It is.
Okay, then. Stay safe.
Omicron, can you hear us?
Uh-oh.
Clear. Everyone all right?
We will be as soon as we make friends with the power suits.
I'm sure you'll get used to it.
Just wanted to check in before we pass the last working Lumar probe. Guys, any last words to Omicron?
Don't forget to pick us up.
You heard that, right?
Don't worry, we won't forget.
Alright. Heading into radio silence.
Good luck, guys. Tau, please respond. This is Rally Herber calling from Omicron. Please respond, Tau.
Unable to connect. Lumar relay out of range.
That's happened more frequently.
Unable to connect.
Is he out?
Lumar relay out of range. Unable to connect. Lumar relay out of range. Unable to connect. Lumar relay out of range.
Great, now it's gotten darker. Train, think. What are you supposed to be doing? Wait, if I got the thing back up, can I send this? But it did establish a link. What the F was I doing down there? I'm stuck. Do I have everything? Probably have everything. Because that ship that I got earlier was probably a power supply. So yeah, it should have everything. Yep. If it's saving, it means I have everything.
Off another one of Wild's monsters.
We have everything we need, right?
Yeah. Let's get to work. This is crazy.
Don't worry, it'll work. Make sure it's all bunched together with the structure gel connecting all the parts.
All right, try activating the seat from the terminal again. Okay, activation.
Pod D. I can't believe we're doing this.
It will be fine.
Then why don't we put you in the suit?
I was going to suggest that if you refused.
You'd go without me.
I need to do this, Simon. This is important. I need to launch the Ark.
You'd really do it, change body.
Yes. If you want to stay here, I'm not going to stand in your way. I don't want to tell you what to do.
Won't it be like before? Close my eyes and then...
And then open them again.
All right. Let's do it.
Thank you, Simon. Go sit in the pilot seat in the next room. You might need to boot it up.
Okay.
You need to loop back the activity manifested by your current Cortex chip, run it through the amplifier, feed it into the new chip, and then make sure it's synced.
You lost me halfway there.
You don't really need to understand it. Just make them line up.
Oh, come on. There we go. Right?
That's everything. You can climb into the pilot seat now.
Already?
Bone-tree did it! So I did it! I'm smart! I'm so smart!
Go sit in the pilot seat.
I'll go sit in the pilot seat.
Like having a kick before.
But with the most expensive camera in the world.
You know, Indians thought photos would steal their souls.
In this case, they'd be right. Huh.
Cool.
There must be something wrong. Can't you run a diagnosis or something?
What was that?
No, it just...
Why was it still talking?
It's the same like before.
Catherine, why was he still talking?
That's how it works, you know that.
What do you mean?
You know it's not magic. You were copied. The sleeping Simon in the sea was copied, and now you are here, just like Simon lived on in Toronto.
God damn you, Kath. Two Simons? There can't be two Simons.
What did you think would happen?
That you were gonna take my mind and put it into another body, like a brain transplant.
I'm sorry, it wouldn't work that way.
You realize how messed up this is?
Please, I didn't mean to upset.
How did you expect me to react to this shit?
Please stop.
You're fucking disgusting. What's gonna happen to him?
He'll sleep for a while, a few days.
And then what? Wake up in this fucking nightmare again? All alone? So cruel.
Well, what do you want me to do with him? Make friends? Let him know that we have to leave him behind when we go into the abyss?
What if he didn't need to wake up?
You'd do that?
I don't know. Maybe.
Oh, no.
There. I set it up for you. Hit the switch if you want to drain his battery. He'll die within a minute. I'd rather not stay plugged in any longer.
You can't make me do that! Oh, don't make me do that. Don't. I can't do that. What do I do? I don't want to kill him. But that's still me, though. Like, if you think about it, it's just me. I didn't really, like, move anywhere. My subconscious just did. Like, I'm still in there. Ugh. Yo, but Catherine, she doesn't have... I do have a point. Because, like, if I would wake up and then, like, for me again, but, like, it... different subconscious mind wake up and then like try to open that damn door, I'm gonna die. So it doesn't even matter. Bye, other Simon. I'm sorry. I really didn't want to do that. It's not something I wanted to do. It's not right. It's just not right. It's not right, man. It's not right. Guess I'm just following this all the way down. Did I die? I died. You died. There was nothing to hold on there. What was I supposed to do? I was supposed to go somewhere else. We were out of here. Yep. I'm an idiot. Ooh. Pretty little feces. Why was it glitching like that? The fuck? Oh, hi.
Are we done here?
Yeah.
Activate the clamor, please.
Sure thing.
Why did it say 5 passengers? Now what? Just sit down? What do you want me to do? Oh.
Someone up there who called me an imposter? It's dumb luck, right? I woke up in the right body. I basically flipped a coin, and if I had called the wrong side, I'd be rotting away at Omicron. I mean, there's nowhere to know, right? You didn't hit the make sure Simon wakes up in the right body switch, did you? Not that you would know. I mean, he would still claim to be the right Simon. Christ! This is awful. We did an awful fucking thing. And you wouldn't mind? Why would you? How could you know that it's not me, the me that I am, the same that I've always been? Let me say something. I don't want to think. Please.
I don't know what to say. I don't want to upset you.
Say anything.
When I was little, I used to climb the stairs all the way to the top of the building.
He's got a point, though. He's got a point.
So you push the heavy steel door open. Well, the first time that I dared go up there, I stepped out onto the roof and watched the smog rise and fall over Taipei. I got all the way up to the corner ledge, and, you know, I felt the warm wind in my hair, and the sun was setting, and the streets below were shadowed by the tall buildings. The people pushing through the crowd flowed like paint from an artist's brush. Street food vendors filled the air with aromas of all my favorite foods. For a brief moment, I felt connected to the world in a way that I had never had before. It was the most profound feeling of comfort and sense of belonging I could ever hope for. I really never felt the same way again, but I went up to the roof many times after. I'm not religious, but I can see why people would be. The privilege of being makes a strong case, at least every once in a while.
Do you still feel that sense of awe? Even like this?
Things are different, but we're still here.
What's the point of going on? Everyone's gone. All the people still left are digital copies trapped in computers at the bottom of the sea. We'll never be able to rebuild or reclaim what we were.
Are you really so unhappy being what you are, or is this about the man who went for a scan 100 years ago?
Both, I guess. When I was back in Toronto, even the worst case, the darkest futures I could predict, they at least included my previous life somehow. I feel so uprooted. There's nothing here that I recognize, nothing that makes me feel like I belong. Even if we make it to the Ark, would it be any different? I'd still be alone. No friends. No family.
You could make new friends. I'm sure everyone would like to know the time traveler. If not, you still have...
Shit.
Catherine? Kath? Hello, Catherine. What happened?
She broke. She broken. Did she just die? Did she die? I can't pick her up. Oh, shit. Press the button, damn it.
Hey, I know it's not much, but why are we stopped moving?
The power blacked out for a moment. Think it could be the atmospheric pressure. It's pushing pretty hard, really testing the limits of my suit.
Don't worry, it should hold.
Comforting.
It will hold.
Okay. Got scared there for a second. There's something else I had to do? Okay, let me do this real quick. There's nothing else up here. There's nothing else to do. What else do you want? What did you want? Oh, do you want me to just sit back down? I don't know. I guess I'll just sit back down.
I don't feel like I'm being held back or hindered. And I don't have the opportunity to reflect on the time I'm missing. It's simply missing.
Sounds like sleeping without the dreaming.
Yes. But generally you anticipate when you're about to sleep, and there's a natural continuation since we tend to wake up where we went to sleep. My experience is more like an ever-changing moment that never really seems to find closure.
Sounds kind of like a movie being edited live.
I suppose so. I guess it sounds exciting, but it really keeps me activated to the point of exhaustion.
It's rough.
Could be worse. Could be a time traveler stuck in a body made from black goo.
That'd be the worst.
I guess whenever we get to the bottom of this, I'm gonna have to end the episode. I've been recording maybe about 30 minutes. Ooh, ooh. The fuck? Oh shit. Oh no. Oh no.
You did it. You did it. I will make preparations.
What just happened? I knew there was a reason why that thing broke.
Oh, good, you're back.
What happened?
cage. Knocks you right out.
Spoke to me.
Looks like a man. One of WoW's creatures. It just stared at you for a moment, then threw itself down the abyss.
It said it would make preparations. I don't like the sound of that.
It was very strange. I thought it was going to kill you for sure. I'm glad it didn't.
Yeah, me too. Closing in on the ocean floor.
Good, not sure the climber could take it much longer. Okay, so this is the Omega Sector. It's about an acre of the Abyssal Plan used by Pathos 2. I expect we'll have to do some walking before we reach town.
You haven't been here before?
Not in a way that'll help us.
Right, the other you has been here. We're following your own footsteps, Kat.
When I had footsteps.
You could still be down here somewhere, technically.
Don't remind me, freaks me out. All right, let's head for town and find that arc.
All right, well, we finally got to the bottom. Fine, Catherine. Just open the damn door. Finally at the bottom. Okay, thank you all so much for watching. If you're watching this on my YouTube channel, please hit that like button. If you're not subscribed yet, please hit that subscribe button. And I hope to see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.